topic is demultiplexer. Demultiplexer, its operation is reverse of your multiplexer. So suppose if you are going for the types of your demultiplexer, you can have 1:2 demultiplexer, 1:4, 1:8, 1:16. These are some example of your demultiplexer. Now let us go for the block diagram of your demultiplexer. In case of your demultiplexer, if you are seeing here, you can say that you will have one input and multiple of output you are having. Okay, if we are going for the block diagram, this block diagram is 1:8 demultiplexer. Here you are having one input and you are having 8 different output, that is your D0 to D7. So these output you are having. So as this is your 1:8 demultiplexer, you need to have the select line. The select line that is required is your S0 to S2. So S0, S1 and S2, these are the three select line. You need to have one enable input. You will get the output only when the enable input is active. See, suppose if the enable input is 0, irrespective of the select line and your input, you will not get any output. Okay. So here if you are going, this is the truth table of your 1:8 demultiplexer. Here you are having the enable input. When the enable input is 0, irrespective of whatever the value that you are having in the select line, you will not get any output. When we are making your enable input as active, then we go for the select line. In select line, we can go from 0, 0, 0 to 1, 1, 1. So when the select line is selecting 0, 0, 0, then at the output you will get D0. At D0 you will get the output and remaining will be 0 only. Okay. So output means whatever the value that you are having at the input, that will appear at your D0. Okay, remaining will be 0 only. Now, say suppose if the select line is your 1, 1, 1, then at D7 you will get the output. Remaining will be 0 only. Okay. Now, in between, let us assume that we are having 1, 0, 0. When we are having 1, 0, 0, means your D3. At your D3, you will get your Y0. Remaining will be 0 only. Okay. So, in this way, you can go for other also. You can go for your 1:2, 1:4 and 1:16. All are having the same operation.